Hello, I'm Afif, engineer at Keysight Technologies. Today, I would like to demonstrate one of the key features for our new bench power supply family, the low range current mode. In today's world, efficiency is one of the critical aspects for a good device. Designing a device which consumes less power, especially during idle state, will be a challenging task for an engineer. Typically, different external shunts are required to measure low and high range current. Therefore, in order to make testing more convenient to user, we have developed instruments that are capable of sourcing and sensing both low and high range current.
Here I have a setup for battery charging, where the positive terminal of the power supply is connected to anode of the diode. The cathode of the diode is connected to positive terminal of the battery. The diode is to prevent reverse current from flowing into the power supply.
Initially, power supply will go into constant current mode depending on the current limit set by the user. During this time, power supply will use its high range current mode due to the high range draws by the battery. When the battery is fully charged, power supply will go into constant voltage mode because of the current draws by the battery is low. During this time, power supply will use its low range current mode, which is anything less than 20 mA. It shows that the power supply able to switch from high range current mode to low range current mode automatically during testing. For more information about our latest bench power supplies, please visit our website. Thank you for watching and have a great day.